Sertonen, Executive Vice President, International Operations, Princess Cruises. 销售资深副总裁 Trey Hickey, Senior President of International Sales, Princess Cruises. President of Supply Chain. 还有在场。
2017, Sapphire Princess will be based in Kaohsiung. The ship will offer customized itineraries on 5 cruises of 5 to 6 days in length. This makes us the first international premium cruise line to homeport in Kaohsiung.
非常高兴今天要跟大家宣布的好消息，就是在今年2017年10月19号到11月12号这段时间呢，我们的蓝宝石公主号呢会停泊在高雄，以高雄为母港。提供给呢台湾的旅客就是超过5个航程选择，有5到6天的行程，让大家真正在台湾可以体验到顶级的世界知名的游轮品牌经验。
I believe that in 2014 we start with 15,000 passengers, and now in 2017 we expect to carry more than 112,000 passengers out of Taiwan. That is an unbelievable increase of over 650% over the past 3 years.
到2014年，我们进来台湾，那时候我们载客大概是15,000人左右。但是2017年，我们预计可以就是带领112,000名这样子一个数字的台湾游客，就是领受或者享受我们的公主游轮体验，这是一个惊人的650%的成长。
Even though we talk about home port cruising, it's very important to know that in 2016, we brought 35,000 international guests to Taiwan for inbound travel.Including significant numbers of travelers from Japan, Hong Kong, and Southeast Asia.
刚刚讲到说，我们是以高雄为母港，我们今年会有蓝宝石公主号来到高雄。那其实我们也想跟大家分享的是，2016年呢，我们带进了35,000名国籍的旅客来到台湾，从其他的国家过来，像是日本、香港，还有许多东南亚国家来到台湾。
2017 Kaohsiung deployment of Sapphire Princess will follow our 4-month summer deployment in Keelung.In this year, together with Diamond Princess, we expect to carry over 50,000 international guests from all over the world to Taiwan, including travelers from the UK, Australia, Japan, as well as from other Asia-Pacific regions.
那我们的蓝宝石公主号呢，其实是今年夏天会先在基隆，就是停泊4个月之后呢，再来到高雄，以高雄为母港。那我们预计这样子会带入大概50,000名的这个国际游客，50,000名的国际游客，他们来自英国、澳洲、日本，还有许多的亚洲国家。
There will be over 35,000 of these guests, sailing with Princess Cruises from Keelung, and over 15,000 of these guests are expected to sail with us from Kaohsiung.
今天呢，因为我们刚统计的数字是包括我们的钻石公主号，那今天50,000名国际游客里头，包括35,000名是从基隆港可能上岸到台湾做旅游，那另外15,000名或是从高雄上来。